Hello, 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 and welcome back to Tales of Symphonia. I decided to just get us right back over to the Thota Island, where the Water Shrine is waiting for us. And let's not waste any time and get right into it. Here we go. Flying fish, eh? Imagine lightning will be pretty good here. Starfish and an Octoslime. Yep. Those are actually pretty durable. There we go. He took off his hat to smash him. I love it. Alright, that was awesome. Okay. That little monster right here.
Take them down quickly.
Float dragon. Nice. Yeah, we got this. Nice. Alright, Kratos leveled up. I'm okay. Alright, yeah, I'll take you on.
Be careful, everyone.
Oh yeah, so one of the things that I unfortunately missed because I screwed up with the recording is I got another X-Sphere and I was able to now travel faster. Starfish are tanky. There we go. 3,000, she's already used all her TP. Dang. Mermaid's Tear, eh? And what the heck is a Mermaid's Tear? Oh, cool. It's a magic catalyst. Cool, so I guess it'll be an upgrade item for later. Oh, crap. There's a lot of enemies here. I want to fight you all. Function of the Sorcerer's Ring has changed. Water came out of the ring. The Thota Geyser is a plentiful source of water, so maybe it'll react to that. With this power, we can supply water, even to distant areas. But all it does is squirt water. It seems kind of weak. A circlet, and a life bottle. Okay. I'm sure that ability will be very... Nope. Useful. A stun bracelet, eh? Stun bracelets. Reduce the duration of stun by 50%. Yeah, that's okay. And another circlet. Increases intelligence but lowers defense. Yeah, why not? And you can't put on a circlet. Okay. Figure out where the heck I'm going.
You're going down.
What's in melee now? Using their TP really fast. I wonder if I can fix that later. Alright, I wasn't sure if there's a way I could get up there. Okay. Interesting. That doesn't do anything to you. Okay. Water elementals. Aqua laser. Freaking out. D Die already, you stupid things. Ah, freaking hell, that does a lot of damage. Gotta interrupt them from doing that again. Okay. She's definitely getting better. Salmon. We can slant. The water jet was closed. It's like a little bit more making slants. Okay. Does this have anything to do with that? Yeah, no, I can't do anything on this side yet. Okay, back. Try to avoid every single combat.
Let's get this over with.
Don't overdo it.
Freaking starfish. This is Trump's trouble. Come on, stupid thing. Die already. Nice. There we go. She's doing fine. I have no way of getting around, so let's look for another. Here we go. Okay. Fire symbol. I need a memory gem for that. Yep, chest. Nice. White silver and orange shell. Pretty useful. And I don't have a memories. Oh, I do have a memory seal for this side. Let's wait for you to pass by slightly. Torch is unlit. The water jet is close. Torch is unlit. Do I need to go back and get my firepower back? Hang on. Return to normal. There we go. Okay, so let's this. Cool. Looks like it'll now hold water. Okay. So let's go get the water. There we go. And okay, close that. Way of the water is collecting its lean. Yeah. And I can't jump down. And I can't get down from there. Did I screw this one up? No, this seems like this was the right way to do it. Okay, so let's go down the other way. Fight.
Reinforcements, huh?
I think I'm going to address the AI behavior to get them to use their TP just a little bit less. There we go. Okay. Rain required to spell. Cool. Yeah, she's got some debuff stuff.
Don't let up.
Okay. Ow, freaking hell, that does a lot of damage to me. I guess that's why it's got so long charge time. Yeah, these guys are tough. There we go. Okay, let's do some healing. Orange shell on you, and you, and you. And apple gel on everybody, just to make sure they're all set. Okay, so that door's closed. Nothing I can do about that. So I gotta find another way down. Fire stuff, fire stuff. No way I can jump down there. Nope. Maybe I have to... Yeah, here we go. Okay, so maybe I have to adjust that box to the right spot. Oh, yeah, it's just right here. Actually, she had level one. Cool. Let's go back to Genus. Right. No, I need to do X skills. Here we go. And he's already got magical, so let's give him... If I give him dodge, that'd be good. Yeah, let's give him dodge. Ooh, crap.
You're going down.
Okay, got that one. Oop, I got stunned. Come on. Got that. Got that. Come on, you stupid thing. There we go.
Good job, everyone.
Nice. Okay. So go back down that way. Oh, come on.
You're going down.
Nope. Stop winning at least. Let me focus on the damn.
Don't overdo it, but
there we go. Ow.
Don't overdo it.
Got him. There we go. Now it's a starfish. There we go. Oh, at least we're getting plenty of experience from these fights. Okay, now where do I need to put the box? Put it there? I can't get to that thing. No, definitely stopping you guys first. Nope, I'm taking damage from that. Pinch A bottle. Yep. Nope. Not letting the water elements do that anymore. There we go. Yep, we got him. Nice.
Just warming up.
All right, it's got that. Okay, so I can't fill that with water. And that thing needs to be... Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Haha. I'm a genius. There we go. Alright, that's water. Get the fire. We didn't start the fire. Okay. Alright, got it to water. Fill up the jug. Trigger that. Aha! Great success. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna use memory gem here. So I can save. So I don't wanna be doing this again. And I just need the water. Took me way too long to figure that one out. Piss off. Oh, god damn it.
Reinforcements, huh?
Okay. Got it. Got you. There we go.
Just as I
expected. She's already at a TP again. Right, I'm gonna cook. Get a sandwich. Alright. Got this figured out. One more combat.
One right after another.
Pretty much.
No way.
Nice. I'm consistently dealing a lot of damage, which is really good. I'll go into their AI in a second after this fight and adjust it so they're a little bit more conservative with their abilities. There we go. Okay. So, strategy. Use skills. Stop using skills once below 25. Let's keep a reserve. And have you mainly use long range magic. Let's have you attack far. Oh no. Scatter. Reduce. Attack freely. Keep reserve. On thought patterns. No, let's keep a reserve. And have you... long range skill attacks. Yeah. And then have you stick with that way. Yeah. Okay. Alright, you're all set. Yeah. Now I gotta come back. Okay. Damn it, gotta fight it again. Alright, let's see how this works out. Using less abilities, but that's okay.
Just as I expected.
Pellets. The hell are pellets? Level 1 figurine. Interesting. Is there some kind of collectible mechanic there? Maybe. Whatever it is. Let's save real quick. Puzzle. Actually, before I step through here, I think I'm going to call it an episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.